Okay, so... Ah, this is where we're supposed to go. Alright. Get this open. If that's supposed to be the difficulty of the Valkyrie. Yeah, it's a... May not be a Valkyrie chamber, I don't know. I mean, I know they're in-game content, so me doing it and getting mad is probably just... dumb dumbness. I need to stop soon so I can go get something to eat. Yeah, it looks like a Valkyrie.
We have to save her.
Think before you act. Are we prepared to face such a powerful foe?
I'm ready if you are.
Aye, same here. If that counts for anything.
What? Oh, I turned off. I was like, why is it not locking on? Because I turned it off. Yeah, so did I. I mean, it's not even blocking. Wow. I mean, I still think they're cheap. I think they're a terrible boss, but whatever. I mean, it wouldn't even block. I was trying to block and you just get wombo comboed. Oh, hey. And things like that are just not fun. Not fun at all. Yeah, if God of War is anything like this, I'll just play it on easy and be done with it. Who cares? I mean, I don't mind a challenge, but this is not a challenge. This is something else. Lore markers. See, I don't even know where some of these. Some of the things I don't even know what it's referring to.
You know there's no way up this way, right?
Say, what's with you two? All clammed up and scowling? It's like you finally noticed everything smells like shit.
Mm. Well, don't worry. I'm sure they'll be back to yelling at each other momentarily.
Mm. Well, have fun shutting up then. What'll it be?
Oh, well, I mean, until I get to Muspelheim.
I see. Just wanted to stare into my eyes.
How do I get underneath there? Oh, I went the long way for nothing. How do you? I still don't know how to get in there. I don't remember at all. Wait, what? Oh my god. I don't know how to get under there. Where not everything has to be a maze. Huh. I guess I just didn't turn the right way. That's kind of sad, actually. Missing a shop. Missing... Oh, the Valkyries. Yeah, exposed. I don't know what the last thing is. Oh, it's over here. I think I got lucky with the first Valkyrie. There's a certain order you're supposed to fight them. For progressing difficulty, I think. But even then, I barely beat that other one.
I can't learn if you won't teach me.
You do not heed my lessons.
I've done everything you asked. And all I wanted was the truth. Where did you get your fire? Why did you hide them? You said there are consequences to killing a god. You used the blades to kill one.
Many, actually.
Who else did you kill? Before Magna? How many? Do you hear me?
I heard you. And these are not subjects for discussion. Do not push me, boy.
Fine. Come here. Guess what? I know everything I need to know now. I have nothing else to learn.
Ah, congratulations.
We'll say they did a fine-ass job with detail. On the equipment and on the Kratos and the kiddo. Oh.
Brothers, be warned. The tunnels I'm seeing in the walls up here show signs of recent dragon activity.
We already killed that dragon.
Oh, did you then? Well, how'd that go?
Yeah.
think I remember this puzzle. I feel like this is pretty wide open. It just feels like something's about to come attack. Okay. I want to say it's a troll.
What does this say?
It says, don't wake him. Whatever. We've killed everything else in this mountain. Who else wants a taste?
I got hurt with that? What? I'm not fucking with this. Hyperion Slam. that's cool. What was that one? This one? Oh, this one is burn. Okay. What the hell, man? Well, oh my god, it didn't even change like I wanted it to. Grab it! God almighty, everything. Why is that all of a sudden Kratos is so slow? God, I hate this so much. This is just terrible. It's like he doesn't know how to do two things at once. I don't like this at all. God. I mean, what the fuck? It's like all of a sudden I couldn't do anything. Whatever. Frost sigil focus. Resistance to frost attacks. Damn, you got us all killed, dummy. Whatever. Let go. That's it? Okay. Oh, it was like at this, huh? I guess they were supposed to bring it up to this, but again, Kratos moves too damn slow to do any of that stuff, so... Bottoms up.
You'd be coming through here. Wow. Swell. And we're back to you.
It's almost like having a thick skin.
Oblivion Stone? Oh, I can upgrade those. I can upgrade these to level 6, and these are already at level 6, so I'm a little confused. Moderate perk chance. Protected barrier. Moderate. Okay. But I lose some runic. Oh, so 7's maximum on this one. Why does luck go down so much? I don't get it. Oh, because this has a lot of luck, that's why. Here. 20,000, damn. That's just expensive. My god. I mean, might as well max it out. Oh, that one. Oh, that was max. I already have that. All right. Oh my god. Cipher complete. It switched, so okay. Well, that works. So everything has hyper armor in this game, got it. Dust of the Realms. Perfect Sigil of the Realm? What is that? Hold up. See, you get things and you just like, you're like, what is that? Hold up. Better cooldown. increase resistance to blind. That'll be for certain ones, I guess. Wait, very low grip to defense and damage is taken? That sounds pretty cool, actually. Take damage to room, okay. You shouldn't take any during a runic attack. That just tells me they didn't know how to balance the game. So they put that shit in there. Alright, let's climb up this and that'll probably be in. Because when you're doing that stuff, it should give you immunity. Whatever.
Come on, you two. The silence is getting unnerving.
Don't worry about it. We're focusing.
Perfect.